Alright guys, Bainfuse back here today, and before today's video starts, let's try and get 5 likes on this, and yeah, hope you guys enjoy.
Okay, you're gonna go into this. Then I'm gonna go in here. Gonna make a little of this. Okay. So, you wanna trade this in the nailer?
What level is, I mean, is it epic or legendary?
It's a legendary, yes. Power level is 20, and then it's level 10. Level 1. I mean, yeah, level 10, yeah.
I'll give you this.
No, something else.
It says level 20. It's from the scavenger event.
Is it legendary?
Yeah, it's the buzz cut.
Okay. What power level is it?
58.
Okay. I'll draw mine here. You drop yours in the back too?
Yeah. Where is it?
Wait, what durability is yours?
300 out of 300, I'm guessing, because it only shows 300.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna make.
What are you doing?
I'll make a door.
You're not making a door.
I know. I don't see it on the ground there.
Yeah, because you're not making a door, I can tell.
Yeah, I made a bit. Okay. There you go. Okay. And then that's almost full durability, the nailer. Okay, yay.
Any other weapons you got?
I have a epic founder's boss.
What's that?
The sniper.
Any other legendaries?
Wait, let me make the window. I also have this epic scar. Almost full durability.
I'll give you this for that.
No. That.
If you shoot it, you can control it. Here, make a window over here and I'll show you. And make one on your side or something.
Okay, and then I'll go outside for mine. I won't trade you that for the scar, but I'll trade you that for a legendary Vacuum Tube revolver.
Oh, what is it?
The legendary Vacuum Tube revolver.
Anything else?
I have
this. Is level 20.
I have this Thunderbolt.
Sure.
Okay.
You want the tiny instrument of death, what I just shot?
Yeah. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Okay.
Nope.
Okay. Good trade. Hey, Beck.
I'll trade you. I'm gonna make you a death ray level 20.
What?
A death ray level 20. It's legendary. Okay, so right here, if you're wondering what's happening, I'm acting like I went away to see what he would do whenever I dropped it, to see if he would take it or not, and so this is what happens. There you go, guys. There's a scammer. If you guys enjoyed, press the like button, consider subscribing, and I'll see you guys in the next video.